matchup. A sight every hockey fan can appreciate. It's a clean sheet of ice, and we are about to get underway. The Buccaneers start with possession as we are now underway. Great poke check on the reach. Moves the puck down low. Huge steal in his own end. Takes it at center. Halifax looks to move the puck from their own end. Nice pass. And that's broken up. Coast to coast, got it in their own zone. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Moves it quickly over to Coffey. Good hit to bump him off the puck. Columbus has the puck. McMuffin's moving it ahead. Iserman's got it across the line. Play whistle dead because of an offside. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Takes a shot! Oh, what a stop! And the goalie covers up for the whistle. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. One-timer! Sends the pass over. Louis got it into offensive territory. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Quick feed down low. And he's going after him here.
Roenick's done everything here except pull the other guy's gloves off.
Pokes the puck away. Coast to coast, gain possession along the boards. Moves it to Iserman, and he scores!
Ha! Better to be lucky than good. This thing bounces around and somehow evades the goaltender. I don't even really know how that ended up in the net.
Roenick's won the draw here in the open ice. Quick pass to Roenick. Halifax gains a hold of it.
Time of the goal, 6:51.
Takes the feed. Gets control of the puck here in his own end. Halifax has it in their own zone. And now he tries to get it across to Louis. Feeds it to Coffey. The Buccaneers have it in the offensive zone. Blocker save. Way too much congestion blocks that. Here they come on the attack. Back to the point it goes. What a steal in his own end. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Moves the puck up to Roenick. Roenick's got it against the boards. Through the offensive zone and behind the net now. And he makes the save. Columbus has been the better team offensively. More shots, and as a result, more goals. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up.
And he
scores! What a shot!
He got himself in a good position to receive that pass, and then he one-times it past the goaltender.
Coast to coast's up here in the first, and they could easily be up by more based on what they've done offensively. Puck scooped up by Roenick. Halifax tries to break out from their own end. Gordon's got the puck in his own zone. Getting a little physical out there, but still holds on to the puck. Sends a pass over. Over the line they come. Nice defensive robbery with the stick. Slides the puck across to Iserman. Here's a short pass to McMuffin. Grabs it and rips it off target. Swing and a miss. Wood's gonna slow things down and opt for the whistle.
Well, you gotta kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
Columbus still has time to work here in this first period to increase this lead. Coffey's won it in their own end. Halifax has it in the defensive end. Takes the pass. Great heads-up play by the defender.
Columbus doesn't seem flustered at all that this game continues to be close. It's like they have enough confidence in their positioning that they'll intercept any dangerous plays.
Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. With the steal. Trying to clear. The Buccaneers gain possession of the puck here in the offensive end. With the stop. McMuffin's got it in the defensive end. Moves the puck along the half wall. Oh, great play to use the wall handling the pass. Shoots and gives up the body in order to block the shot. Jostles the puck loose. Feeds it over to Coffey. And that one's stolen at center ice. Well, there's the horn, concluding the first 20 minutes. Time to get a clean sheet of ice. 2-0 after 20 minutes of play as both teams make their way to the room. Clean sheet of ice, period two is set to go. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Well, this one underway. Ray, give us an update on what your assessment is to this point.
Halifax has to look at the way this game's been played so far and realize they've got way more to give. They're not going to get back in this game playing like this.
Denies him again!
Oh, he's on it there. Both saves are really good ones.
Quick feed to Coffey. From against the wall into the open ice. Big time stop there.
Good technique as the puck is over to the corner out of the way.
Oh, and another big stop. Coast to coast's got the lead on the scoreboard. A big reason to that has been the amount of pucks that they've been putting on net. Coffey's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Gordon's taking it from his own end. Moves it quickly over to Coffey. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Columbus gains a hold of possession. And here's a pass to Nash. Feeds the puck to Louis. Oh, and a good heads-up defensive play. Sent into the opposite side. And the puck leaves the zone going back to center ice. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. Moves it around along the half wall. Moves the puck. And that one's blocked! Moves it to Nash. Halifax looks to go on the attack. Looks to pass it to Louis. Look at the Savardian spinorama! Here's a race for the loose puck. Moves it ahead from off the wall. Strobelopoulos has it in the defensive end. Quick pass to Louis. And he can't hang on after that hit. Oh, he'll feel that one. Takes the feed. They've got the defense outnumbered. Into the corner of the attacking area. And now it's grabbed by Coffey. Coast to coast's got possession here in the offensive zone. Along the half wall with the puck. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. The Buccaneers will play the puck from behind the net. Dished on over to Louis. Grabs control of it at the point. On the doorstep, and that's picked off in front. Tries to feed it over to Yzerman. Takes the feed at the point. Takes a wrist shot. Denies him! Picks up the puck in his own end. On the a tackle on the boards. Cross-eye speed and a beauty. Here's a short pass to McMuffin. Picks it off in the offensive end. Denied by the goaltender.
He's got to work hard to find the puck through all the bodies right in front of him.
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played, and it's a 2-0 hockey game. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And that's stopped by Theodore. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Columbus with possession in their own zone. Quick feed to Roenick. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Passes it to Louis. Moves it quickly over to Stravoulopoulos. Handles the saucer pass beautifully. There's the whistle. Offside. Marshall. I'm James Cebulski. He's Ray Ferraro, ready to bring you all the action.
Sports. It's in the game.
Referee is set to drop the puck on this one. Rosters are ready alongside Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski, ready to call all the action in this one. Two teams hungry for 2 points, and we are ready to drop the puck. take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. And puts it high.
My goalie had to dock that thing with so high.
Feeds it on over to Roenick. Intercepts it at center. From the neutral zone now. Puts it on net. No room for that one to get through. Fantastic save! Nash has got it along the boards. Halifax gains control of the puck. Picks it up, and they turn on the pressure. Offside is the call that will have a face-off just outside the offensive zone. Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. From behind the net. Nice feed inside the offensive zone from the boards. Talk to them. Mission accomplished,
I'd say. I don't know if they felt like it was going to be this, though, James. What a great start.
Wow.
First quarter of the period, and you're up a goal already.
3:46. Gets the puck in deep. Halifax has possession of it now. Gets the puck back onto his stick. Gets a hold of the puck here at his own end. Nice feed at center, moves up ahead now. Knocked around, but keeps it going. Nash is swooping in on the attack. With possession along the wall. That's blocked. Into the offensive zone.
Coffey's dangerous in the offensive zone. He's got it now, and he's already got the go-ahead goal.
Looking to make something happen along the boards. Coast to coast's got the puck inside the defensive zone. And now it's over to Nash.
Keep your hat.
Big time hit in the open ice. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And the puck leaves the offensive zone. They'll be forced to tag up. Moves the puck along the half wall. And there's the save. Gordon's moving the puck through his own zone. Receives the pass. Moves it to Strombolopoulos. Deadeyes him on the play. Grabs it in his own end. Scooped up along the wall by Nash. Quick pass to Iserman. Halifax gains a hold of it. Handles the puck. Slides it across. And makes the routine save. More than half the period has expired. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Here's a short pass to Nash. Here's a chance, a 2-on-1. The Buccaneers look to start the transition game. Passes over to Coffey. From his own end, he picks up the puck. And he loses control of the puck. Takes it across the blue line. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside. Halifax can build on this lead here with still plenty of time to go here in the first. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Quick feed to Strombolopoulos. Slides the puck over. Finds nothing but air on that shot. Columbus looks to break out in their own end. Through center along the wing. Moves it around along the half wall. Moves it quickly over to Roenick. Lugs the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. Puts it on net, and that's off the iron!
Coast to coast, only looking for something to go right. Get themselves back in this contest. But this hits the goalpost, and the score remains unchanged.
Quick shot, long jam in front, that's broken up. Halifax has it near the wall. Coast to coast, looking to break out. Moves it to Gordon. Nearing the final 60 seconds here this first period. Laying the body. And the gloves are off, ready to respond with a different kind of hit.
McMuffin's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else.
Feeds it down low. And down he goes as the puck goes free. period comes to an end. Just a lone goal is the difference so far as we conclude the first frame. And we are just moments away from the start of period number two. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. Ray, we've already got 20 minutes under our belt here. What are your thoughts of this one so far?
Halifax is playing like they're in a shooting gallery. They've had a majority of the shots and a one-goal lead.
That's sent in deep. The Buccaneers gain possession along the wall. Nice pass. Quick pass to Stravoulopoulos. Sends the pass over. Quick shot, can't get it to go. Blocker saved by the goalkeeper. Still plenty of time left in this frame. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Denied by the goaltender. Well, it ain't like that after that shot after the whistle. Halifax has found a way to get a lot of pucks on net, and they continue to lead in the second. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Stopped by the goaltender. And manages to clear the zone. Gordon stick handling in his own zone. Welcome back, everyone. Alongside Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Rosters are set. It is time to get things on here in the EASHL. Setters glide into position for the opening draw. The Buccaneers start with possession as we are now underway. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Scoops up the puck here. Here's a short pass to Roenick. Puck grabbed by Nash. Great chance. Rubber on the front. Puck picked up by Coffey. Strobelopoulos plays it now. Carries it in. Looks to set up from the side now. Louis taking the puck behind the net. Here's a chance. Whoa. Right in front. Scores.
Well, quickly, the road team gets an upper hand here. And always a little more uncomfortable for the home team when they have to play from behind.
Halifax has the game's first goal, and it's almost a collective by scoring here early.
Really quiet in the building. I don't think anybody expected this game to start like this.
Coffey's lugging the puck. Takes the feed. Wrist shot from the slot. That's off a stick. And he totally whiffs on that one. Theodore's gonna smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
Roenick's won the faceoff. Columbus moves ahead with the puck. Halifax has it in their own zone. Quick pass to Gordon. Works it across to Nash. Up along the wing. Halifax tries to break out from their own end. Takes a couple of knocks and loses control. Feeds the puck across to McMuffin. Tries to get the puck to Roenick. Halifax looks to move the puck from their own end. Great poise here as he gets it back. Along the half wall with the puck. Denies him! He got all of it! And player hauled down to the ice. Looks like we got a tripping penalty coming up here. Tripped him up and he's off to the box for it, Ray.
Reaching out for the puck, you get your stick into his feet. This is the consequence.
First chance of the night here on the man advantage.
Well, you hope they're ready for this opportunity, James, as it shows up as they're trailing by one. Now they get a man advantage and a chance to tie this game up. He didn't take anything out of that hit. He delivered it really as hard as he could.
Goodness. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Stopping the play. Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. 1-0 the score. Puck is dropped and play resumes. Quick feed to Roenick. And the puck departs the zone. Carries it across the line. Puck lands back onto a stick. Moves the puck behind the net. And the officials are calling a delayed penalty here. Looks like a trip. And that's blocked. Let's see what the officials say. Pretty cut and dry with a tripping call here.
Yeah, but James, every player argues the tripping call because you feel like your stick was in the right place and the other guy stepped on it. Never your fault.
And it looked like there was some late moment lobbying there. It didn't work.
It doesn't work.
No, none.
Off the trot, he ties up his opponent.
Time of the penalty, 10 minutes, 37 seconds.
Columbus will play it from behind the net. Some great thievery in the open ice. Coast to coast's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Picked up along the boards by Roenick. Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. Let's it go. Oh, denies him with the save. I think he got the blocker on it. Past the halfway mark of this period, we got a 1-0 game to this point. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Columbus gains a hold of the puck against the boards. And a nice poke check inside the neutral zone. They go over on the power play and still trail by a goal.
Well, not much they're going to be able to do about that. The power play failed. Now they go back to even strength.
Moves it over to Nash. On the attack along the boards. Takes it deep inside the offensive zone. And the defenders come up with the puck. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck and makes the save. Moves up near the blue line and looks to set up at the point. Sends a pass over. Moves across the point. And he gets his glove on the changing shot.
Quick hands. Not only does he get a glove on it, he catches it, which is hard to do.
Here in the later stages of this period, we've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Takes control of the puck. And now he moves it to Louis. Halifax looks to attack. With possession along the wall. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Great feed from the left side. Grabs the puck. Moves it quickly over to Coffey. Coast to coast's got possession at center. Intercepts it in the neutral zone. Here they come on the attack. Inside the final minute of the first here. Oh, had a chance to make a nice move, and the puck disagreed with him.
Roenick's in good position to create a scoring chance, but he bobbles the puck, and the chance is gone.
Read it perfectly and breaks up the play.
The Buccaneers continue to have solid positioning, intercepting pucks, keeping the game close because there is no room.
The first frame is complete as the horn sounds, ending the first 20 minutes of play. 1-0 is the score as both teams make their way to their respective rooms. And while both teams get a refresher, we'll take one ourselves heading into the second period. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Second period set to go. Here we go. Middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
Columbus will look for the equalizer, and they should look for it by playing the same way they did in period one. That was a really good period for them.
Looking to make something happen along the boards. Now he slides it up to Nash. Off a stick. Takes the pass. Drop pass. Stopped with ease. On the attack, moves the puck into the corner. Comes up with the glove save. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. There's another stop.
Boy, a goalie can never relax. He makes one stop. Now he's got to be sharp to make another.
Here's a chance on the doorstep, and he easily stops that one. Lots of time left in this period. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Offensive zone faceoff, and he wins the draw. Pass back to the point. With the blast. Grabbed along the board by Coffey. Halifax gets the puck near the boards.
Coffey's got the puck now. He had the go-ahead goal earlier.
Passes it over to Nash. Moves it to Yzerman. Picked up along the wall by Nash. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Ronan. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Quick pass to Louis. Moves the puck along the half wall. Here's a shot. Stones him in front. Columbus has the puck. Putting the hard hat on here. What a hit. Boots got it in the offensive zone. And that one's stopped. Gains control of the puck here on the blue line. Huge steal in his own end. The Buccaneers go to work on offense. Heads deep inside the offensive zone. Moves the puck. Into the corner. Here's a short pass to Louis. Near the point. Slides the puck down low. And a smart heads-up read to come up with the puck. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. And makes the save. Tries to get it out of harm's way. Taken by Nash. Takes the feed. Quick feed to Nash. And that one's broken up. Moves it quickly over to Louis. Taken along the wall by Roenick. Roenick's carrying it ahead. Solid hit on the play, and that knocks the puck off his stick. Coast to coast's got the puck inside the defensive zone. That's a good heads-up play at center ice. Trying to get it out. Knocks the puck loose. And it's taken by a teammate and stays in. And he comes up with it.
I think through traffic like that, you're just hoping the thing hits you.
Halifax has looked good offensively tonight, putting a lot of pucks on net, and as a result, they lead here in the second. And a solid job tying up his opponent. Over the line they come. Hammers the shot just wide of the net. Slides the puck down low. Right out front, and that's a paddling from the goaltender. Columbus has it near the wall. Receives the pass. From one end of the blue line to the other. And that's broken up. Moves it to Stravoulopoulos. Moves it around along the half wall. The Buccaneers ready to go on the attack. Here he is on the redirect with the stop. And now he angles it across to Yzerman. Nice defensive robbery on that. Keeps a hold of it on the play. Second frame almost done. Well inside a minute now. Stopped by the goaltender. Halifax has possession of it now. And he regains control of the puck. Sends it over to Louis. Horn sounds to end the second period. This is still anyone's hockey game. It's 1-0 after 40. The third period is just around the corner. Ray and I'll bring you all the action in a moment. truth for one team. Here we go. Third period is underway. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How have you viewed things?
Coast to coast, been chasing this game and chasing the puck much of the first two periods. If they're going to get back in it, they've got to possess the puck a lot more.
Going after that loose puck by any means necessary. One-time blast. Shuts him down. Under all sorts of pressure in his own end with the puck now. Along the half wall with the puck. Takes a bump and loses control of the puck. Passes right to the front. A little rock'em sock'em on the play. Tosses it on to Yzerman. Puts it on net. Stopped by the goaltender. Scoops up the puck now. Handles the puck. Blown opportunity. Oh, he put it wide.
You don't.
He scores! I believe a colleague of ours likes to call those back-to-back.
Yeah, the coaches want you to stay aggressive after you score. They do that, and they're able to put another one up on the board.
Halifax has found what we call the proverbial insurance marker here early in this period.
Still a little too early to be really comfortable. You must feel good about yourselves with a two-goal lead, but keep pushing. Too much time left.
Broken up at center. On the attack along the boards with the steal. Puck scooped up by Roenick. Tosses it to Yzerman. A little bump and grind, but still hangs on to the puck. Tries to tuck it in. The Buccaneers have it behind the cage. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. Plenty of playing time left in this frame. Halifax continues to lead by a pair of goals. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. On the deflection. Strobelopoulos takes the puck. Quick pass across to Coffey. Slides the puck over. From the point, looks to make something happen. And now he moves it quickly to Coffey. Shot! And that shot dies in traffic. And that's picked off in front. Directed over to Nash. That's broken up in the neutral zone. Coast to coast, ready to go on the attack. He scores! Perfect timing.
Well, they've been trying to get through a breakthrough on this goaltender. Been running the shutout. Finally, they get one.
Columbus might be setting us up for a pretty fun finish down the stretch here, Ray.
Once the pressure gets on, everything becomes unpredictable. Only trailing by one, they can't take their foot off the gas.
Nice pass. Coffey's going to play it against the half wall. And that's picked off. Nash has got it on the offensive end. And now it's grabbed by Nash. And a great save. The Buccaneers have it against the wall. Sends the pass over. Great defensive effort with the stick. Quick pass to Roenick. Here's a chance out front. He scores! They tied it up!
Brand new game. All that. And we're back to even Steven.
Coast to coast's got a little mojo back on their step after that goal here in the third.
You work and you try and keep yourself light, you keep yourself aggressive, but if nothing happens for you, it gets pretty heavy. They feel good now.
Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. Past the midway mark of the frame, we are all tied up in this one. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Halifax tries to break out from their own end. Play whistle dead because of an offside. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. From off the wall and onto a stick. Takes the feed at center and moves forward. Louis got the puck. Sends it down low. Puck move behind the net. Rocks him on the play. Great stick work with the steal. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Just here in the late stages of this frame, it's all tied up. Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Columbus takes possession along the wall. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. The Buccaneers have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Coffey's got it against the boards. With possession along the wall. Chance in front! Easily turned away by the goalie's glove. Another stop by the goaltender. Coast to coast's got the puck in the defensive end. Reads the pass perfectly and picks it off. Columbus gains a hold of possession. Angles it over to Nash. Takes that pass back at the point. Hangs onto the puck. Here's a short pass to Iserman. And that's blocked away. Takes the feed. Carries the puck up through center. There's the whistle, icing the call. A critical draw here. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Nash has got it along the wing. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. Moves the puck from off the bank pass. And the linesman calls icing on the play. A big face-off here inside the offensive end. Roenick's won the draw. Quick feed down low. Quick feed to Iserman. And that one's broken up. Great block there. Coast to coast's got possession here in the offensive zone. Offside is the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone. There's the horn to signal the end of the third period. We are still tied. Overtime action is just moments away. Stay with us. Electricity's so thick you could cut it with a knife. Sudden death, overtime, the puck is dropped, let's go. Sends a pass over. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. From the boards, he takes that pass. Centering pass. Here's a pass down low. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Takes it across the blue line. Moves it quickly over to Gordon. Toss it up in the neutral zone. Moves the puck along the half wall. Sends the pass down low. Into the corner now. Great use of the body to knock him off the puck. Moves it to Coffey. It's a two-on-one. Sends it across. Gives them nothing in front.
He's sharp on that one. Nowhere to go for the puck.
A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Yzerman's got it in the defensive end. Quick pass to Roenick. And that one's picked off. And now he tries to get it across to Coffey. Just wide. From the point, they take control of it. Nick Muffin's taking it from his own end. Carries it in. Takes the pass. And that's blocked. Forces the turnover and comes up with the puck. Columbus has it in the offensive end. Gets in front of it. Halifax has it near the wall. Here's a short pass to Strombolopoulos. Feeds the puck over to Coffey. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Puck grabbed by Roenick. Moves it around along the half wall. Moves behind the net. Along the half wall with the puck. Quick feed to Nash. The Buccaneers look to start the transition game. Eagle eyes by the referees. Delayed penalty coming up here. Looks like they caught the slash. Here comes the sentence. Slashing the call. You know about these.
Yeah, you get that for him. I mean, the worst slash you can make is when you slash somebody in the pants. It's like somebody's hitting a drum. It sounds loud, and you don't even hurt the guy.
One-time blast. Too many bodies in the way. Wood's going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James. He needed a cover there.
A lot on the line here in this offensive zone faceoff. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And that slides right out to center ice. Maintains possession. Moves it quickly over to Yzerman. Halifax takes possession of the puck. Scooped up along the wall by Coffey. Tries to get it out of their own end. Big defensive play on that clear.
That puck's got to get out, especially late. He does a nice job here.
Retrieves the puck, trying to kickstart this power play. Makes his presence known on the ice. Louis got the puck in his own zone. Moves right to the middle.
Oh, a missed opportunity here in overtime as the power play expires.
Sometimes the opportunity shows up at a really critical point. Here you are in overtime, you got a power play, and they don't cash in. Big miss.
They've got numbers. It's a two-on-one. Carries it across the line. Picks up the puck in his own end. Now a quick pass to Louis. Moves the puck. Here's a chance to set up now. Moves the puck down low. And that one's turned away. And the shot dies in the traffic jam. Coast to coast's got it in their own zone. Rocked on the play. Look at that, grand larceny on that stop right there.
Theodore's doing all he can to keep that puck out of the net. The dangerous chance, and he comes up big.
Gordon's moving the puck through his own zone. Takes the feed. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Regains control here in the neutral zone. Takes the puck at the point. Moves it to Yzerman. On the attack along the boards. Quick feed down low. A chance for the win! Scores! Good night! A big overtime win. Did you ever have an OT winner?
Yeah, I had a couple of them. They're fun. I'll tell you, you know that you've ended it all. And when the guys come to pile on you, you can see how happy they are. They want to go home, too.
A sight every hockey fan can appreciate. It's a clean sheet of ice, and we are about to get underway. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. This has been one we've been waiting for a while, and it's time to finally see what the payoff is all about. Blazing in on the breakaway. Oh, what a stop on the break.
Good fake. He pushed the goaltender to the side, but the goalie reacted quickly and made the stop.
And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Here they come on the attack. Slides the puck near the front of the net. Denied a big scoring chance right there. Great read as he crouches down to block it. Feeds it down low. Puck knocked loose after that hit. Receives the pass. Comes up with the stop. Columbus has possession of it now. Passes the puck over to Roenick. Quick pass to Nash. With possession along the wall. And that one's broken up. Intercepts the pass at center. Puck picked up by Nash. Knocked off the puck. Here's a short pass to Coffey. There's the whistle from the linesman calling an offside. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Grabs control of it at the point. Move to the middle! Strong defensive effort. Some great thievery in the open ice. Comes up with the stop. Quick feed to Stravopoulos. And that goes off a player. Looks to set up at the point now. Takes a shot. Takes control of the puck.
Well, I love the way they've played this shift. They've protected the puck well, but now they've got it and they can run around the zone. The defenders can't chase them. They're too tired.
No chance for the puck.
If you're the goalie here, you just want to move as quick as you can. Maybe it'll hit you, but it's so close to the net. That pass is on the tape and off the tape in a hurry.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Makes the save. Nearing the midway mark of the period. 1-0 the score. Roenick's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Excellent stick work on the play. He scores!
What an effort to get this game back to level. You've got to continue to work even when you trail in the game. They did that, and now they have a brand new game to play.
Puck is dropped and play resumes.
Scored by number 27.
Looking to make something happen along the boards. Shot! And that banks off a stick. Save made by the goalie.
I like the way he tracks the puck here. He's got to find it, and then he gets his body right in front of it. That's a good save.
Beautiful saucer pass. Dumped into the opposite corner. Slides the puck to Stravopoulos. Move to the middle. There's the go-ahead goal, and we have a new game.
Taking the lead now, you control it. You push the pace. You push the other guys back on their heels.
Coast to coast. Got a one-goal lead here in the first. What's the message on the bench, Ray?
The message is to be aggressive, to get another one, to try and stretch a lead that you've just built.
Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. And he makes the save.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Handles the puck. Gets control of the puck here in his own end. Moves it quickly over to Yzerman. Whacks it into the offensive zone. Halifax gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Columbus has it in the open ice. Picking up some steam at center ice. Picks off the pass.
Columbus has been in the right spot most of the night. When they don't have the puck, they get it back, and now they can reattack.
Over the line they come. Coast to coast's got a hold of it against the wall. The Buccaneers gain possession in their own end. Oh, great read! Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. Wraps special! Oh.
Stamatopoulos works the puck in his own zone. From the neutral zone now. Cross-corner dump in. From his own end, he picks up the puck. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. He grabs the puck here at the point. A rocker off the blocker. Huge steal in his own end. Slides the puck over. Winding down the final minute of this opening frame. Keeps hold of the puck. Moves it to Stamatopoulos. And that carries off a stick. One of the biggest icons in hip-hop will join us coming up in period number two. The D-O-double-G. Snoop Dogg joins us in moments. What a treat to be joined here in the broadcast booth. The one, the only hip-hop icon, Snoop Dogg. How are you, sir?
Hey, can you put these headphones on so I can hear what I'm saying?
He is ready to roll.
Oh, crystal clear. Can you hear what I'm saying, baby?
Loud and clear, sir. What a pleasure.
Man, pleasure's all mine.
Oh, straight down the pipe, baby.
He scores!
Yes, that's about it, nigga. Good shot.
Well, Snoop, you impressed? You like it?
I'm thoroughly impressed. This is amazing, brother. This is some great hockey to watch.
Puck has dropped, and we are back underway.
Scored by number 59.
Snoop, tell me this. When did you start getting into hockey?
Man, I used to listen to a man named Chick Hearns. He used to do the games back in the 80s.
He was the basketball guy, too, right?
Yeah, man, but he did the hockey, too, and he was dope. And I used to watch the game and see all the players and fell in love with him. Man, hockey's a fun sport to watch.
Was he as entertaining from a hockey standpoint?
More entertaining. Very, very,
really?
Very entertaining.
Turns the puck over. Great read defensively there. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Booth stick handling in his own zone. Quick pass to Coffey. Columbus gains a hold of possession. Slides it diagonally to Yzerman. From the left side into the middle of the neutral zone. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone.
Oh no, that's unfair. That's unfair to shoot a shot that fast on the goalie. That ain't fair, man.
Dirty? Is that a fair word for us?
Yeah, that wasn't clean at all.
Oh, my. We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. Coast to coast's been the better looking team over the last few minutes. They'd love to build on this one goal lead. Moves the puck along the half wall. Can't maintain possession after that hit. Here's a short pass to Roenick. Lifts the stick and takes the puck. Can't keep a hold of it. Gets a hold of the puck here at his own end. Hey, when the Kings went to the silver and black look in the late 80s, you're a kid at the time, but did that add a little more street cred to the hockey team locally?
It really did. It put them right in the hood, you know what I'm saying? Because now we can start to rock those Kings jerseys and King hats because it was all black and gray. And if you notice in those videos in the early 80s, all of the rappers had them on from the West Coast.
Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. McMuffin's lugging the puck. You always seem to break social media or the internet for that matter when you're involved in hockey. Are you surprised at the reaction you get around the game?
No, not really, because you know hockey's a sport that people really want to know about. You know, Snoop Dogg is the perfect guy to teach it to you. So when I get involved, they want to know more about it.
Hey, look, I know I'm no Chick Hearn, but do you want to still hang around, watch the rest of this period?
Look here, James, I got a little bit of time on my hand. Let's do it, baby. Let's enjoy this.
There he is. He's going to hang out with us.
Let's go.
Coffey
Coffey's won the draw. Quick feed to Coffey. Coffey's got it in the offensive zone. Slides the puck down low. Taken by Roenick. Gordon's got it in the defensive end. Halifax gets the puck near the boards. Reads the play and forces the turnover. The Buccaneers grab possession of the puck. What a steal in his own end.
A little more patient with the puck. No need to try that play.
Gets it out of his own end. Dishes it to Louis. Columbus takes possession of the puck. Nice defensive robbery with the stick. Moves it quickly over to Stratopoulos.
Ooh.
Mm. You like that one?
I love that. He wasn't looking. You got to keep your head on the swivel, baby.
Roenick sliding the puck behind the net.
That's close, James. The goaltender ends up beating the shooter to the post. As that looks like it's a goal, but it's shut down.
Way too high.
He powders this shot from the point, except it's over 4 feet high. It goes racing over the top of the net.
Might make the goaltender a little nervous. Oh,
he scores! He's dropping in the bucket like that. He just dropped it. What? Dropped it in the net. Dropped it like it's hot. Yeah, please believe. Dropped it like it's hot.
Halifax has evened things up here in the late stages of the second with a big goal here.
And this should give them some momentum going into the third period. An important goal they're able to score.
Moves it around along the half wall. Oh, just wide.
Didn't miss that by much. He got lots on it.
Gordon's taking it from his own end. Here comes the pushback. Moves it to Stravopoulos.
Coffey's not so sure about the weight class here. He says no thanks.
Here's a blast. Too much traffic in the lane. Takes it across the blue line. Knocks the puck away in the open ice. Coast to coast, gain possession along the boards. Stravopoulos carries the puck in his own zone. Slides the puck across to Louis. Through center along the wing. Quick shot! Stopped by the goaltender. All right, Stu, before you get cracking, what's our play of the period?
I'm gonna have to go with that goal from earlier, man. That goal was sweet, man. Pull it up. Let me see.
And we'll be right back for what should be a very intriguing third. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray, I'm James, and we are ready to kickstart this third period. Third period action is underway, and let's see if the fireworks will continue here. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play. Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. The Buccaneers have it now. Columbus has it in their own zone. Slides it quickly to Roenick. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. Grabs the puck. Coast to coast's got it in their own zone. Halifax takes possession of the neutral zone. And as he stumbles, he coughs up the puck. Quick pass to Coffey.
Moves a
able to take that quick pass. He's already got a couple of goals. He's looking for a third.
Up along the wing. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Here's a short pass to Gordon. Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. Moves it to Louis. Strobelopoulos plays it now. Quick feed to Gordon. Offside the call, and we'll have a faceoff just outside the blue line. More than half the period left to play. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Sends it in deep. Grabs the puck in the corner. Scoops up the puck here. Moves it quickly over to Louis. Louis's gonna play it against the half wall. Along the half wall with the puck. Let's it go. Gets down to knock it away. Columbus takes possession along the wall. Tries to get the puck over to Roenick. Now he takes it over the line. The Buccaneers get a hold of it. Takes control of the puck. Looks to get the puck over to Louis. Can't keep a hold of it after that hit. With the steal. With the stop. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Sent into the offensive zone. Halifax gains a hold of it. Manages to hang on. Coast to coast's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Moves it to Coffey. Columbus looks to go on the attack. Nash has got the puck. Quick pass to Nash. Can't connect. Saucer pass across. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. Here in the back half of this period, we got a tie game. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Slides it across to Gordon. Gordon's got the puck in his own zone. Here's a short pass to Coffey. Puck scooped up by Nash. And now it's grabbed by Nash. Nice pass. Sends the pass over. On the attack along the boards. Shot denied by the goaltender. This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Quick feed to Roenick. Halifax takes possession at center. Strong defensive effort. And a delayed penalty coming up as he got tripped up. And he regains control of the puck. Right up front, and he whiffs on it. Official blows the whistle. Let's see what the call is. Sin bin bound for tripping.
I always hated taking tripping penalties. It always felt like there was something I could have done better than that.
Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. Slides it back to the blue line. Right in front! Scores! And the deadlock is broken!
Well, what a crushing goal to give up. But the other guys worked hard for it. They pressed the play, and now they've got the lead.
Coast to coast. Coaches are pretty active on the bench there, Ray. What do you hear?
Well, they're happy that they've got the lead, but they want to make sure that nobody sits back to defend.
The Buccaneers get a hold of the puck in the open ice. Loses possession after he takes a little hit. Puck grabbed by Roenick. Takes the bank feed. And he loses both the puck and his balance after that hit. Intercepts it in the neutral zone. Grabs the puck at center. Tees off. Chance on the deflection. Moves it quickly over to Nash. Less than 60 seconds to play in this tight one. Halifax has it behind the net. Moves it to Coffey. Grabs it in his own end. Takes the feed. Iserman's moving the puck through his own zone. There's the whistle, icing the call. of your timeout situation, as they call it here.
Yeah, and they need something as they want to get themselves back into this game. They're going to need a play off of this faceoff.
In the final moments of this period, this one has been a good back-and-forth contest. We're sitting with a 4-3 hockey game. Gordon stick-handling in his own zone. Quick pass to Stravopoulos. With possession along the wall. Lays the body. Crouches down and blocks the shot. Look out, a 2-on-1. Takes the shot, and the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Here's a chance to try to get it out of the defensive zone. And that's a big defensive play with that clearing.
Yeah, you got to focus on it, James. It seems like an easy play, but that puck has to go out.
Icing is the call. I see a lot of activity between the benches there, Ray. What do you hear?
Yeah, everybody's trying to get scrambled, to get organized. Now, the defensive team, they can't make a change. The offensive team's looking at getting their best players on the ice.
Unloads it, and he hangs on to make the save, and this one's over. Final horn sounds, bringing this one to a close. Great, they had plenty of opportunities to try to get that power play going, and they certainly did.
Well, finally, with the having the power play advantage, you would think you're going to cash through a little bit, but the coaches made a couple adjustments on the power play on the bench, and it eventually paid off for them.